Damn. That must be Ashley calling me. I didn't know there was a garden behind this iron door. Okay, let's go. It's friggin' creepy down here.
What the hell?
Where is this light coming from?
Please. He always hides a gun in here.
I found an old map of the school. This should help us.
All right, I'll go with you. I'll stay here. You're leaving me all alone?
What on earth is going on here?
I don't want to know.
Where is that draft coming from?
It's not doing anything.
It's dark in here.
Don't even think about it.
Thank you. I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough.
Don't you want me to come with you?
Cool.
Going on here?
Yeah, it's a total mess.
Mr. Friedman? Are you there? It works! Friedman's in the library. Let's go. Works.
Right. I won't budge. You're leaving me all alone?
Okay, I'll go with you.
Mr. Garrison? Are you there? How horrible.
Thank you.
Stairway collapsed! It's too quiet in here.
Yeah, this place gives me the creeps.
Yo, what is this thing? God! Shannon!
So you've been captured too.
What is it?
I see some cutters that could come in handy once we find a way out of here. With these cutters, we can open up all the big padlocks.
There's nothing left for us here.
Out at last.
Huh.
I hope Wixen will be able to help us out. Sure doesn't look too comfy in here. We gotta find. Calm down. It doesn't seem that strong.
This must be...
It's just...
Fine, I'll stay here.
Finally made it. Freeman sure is a freak about this Africa thing. Okay, two more to go.
Ugh.
What an asshole. He stole my map. One more statue to find.
Okay, I'm with you.
We won.
What a weird move.
friggin' cold out here.
This wall seems pretty weak.
I feel better.
Oh, it's the house from last night.
What is this thing?
Back into this hellhole.
Ah.
Don't worry, I'm not moving. You're leaving without me?
What is this thing?
Ah!
walls and stuff.
Yeah, I feel great now.